restaurant spot there because it's next to the building, so I'll